As I was saying, this year has seen some...
We wanted to say something. So, just as we rehearsed, yeah, let it flow, alright?
This is a special message for Mr. Carter. Carl.
Zoe Marie. Agnes.
Ash. Ryan.
Molly.
And Josh.
Before you, we always hated school. The truth is we still do, but only a little bit. Who'd have thought you'd be more than just another idiot?
Before you, we always hated school. The truth is we still do, but only a little bit. Who'd have thought you'd be more than just another idiot?
I just want to say thanks to Mr. Carter. I used to punch hard, now I punch less harder. And I try not to lose it. Now I only punch pillows because they don't get bruises. I'm really impressed with you, sir, because you really were quite rubbish at first.
But I've learned from you that sometimes I give too much chat. You're probably right about that.
Let me tell you that I love monkeys. Tall ones, short ones, fat ones. Trust me, furry funky monkeys. Ooh. Oh, I think Mr. Carter's cool.
Most teachers reckon I'm a know-it-all. Kinda makes it harder when I go to school. But you were different from the very first week. Thanks for seeing the boy behind the geek.
For you, we always hate it school. The truth is we still do, but only a little bit. Who'd have thought you'd be more than just another
idiot? You, we always hated school. The truth is we still do, but only a little bit. Who'd have thought you'd be more than just another idiot?
When I'm misunderstood, I feel awkward, like being Zoe Marie on Fast Forward, as if I'm talking a whole different language. Thanks for taking the time to understand it.
I never thought I'd see the day where I gave you praise, but here it is, bruv, take it away. I must admit, I thought, how could it work? You in a school's like a cow in a church. Weird. But you know, now that you're here, I kinda realise I should have no fear. Cause who better to watch my back than my own flesh and blood? And this ain't jokes, this is just love.